And that's the financial side. And you were telling me about this powering, which I hadn't quite realised. Can you point out the rail?
What you have, normally for metros, you normally have the power, it's power from underneath, on the track itself. Yeah. And what you have with Crossrail is actually, because it's effectively similar to a normal mainline train, the actual power comes from the catenary, which is above the train, which is very similar to what you would see with a normal train that runs into London or to King's Cross or into Paddington, something like that, which again gives it the capacity and the size and scale.
And you were saying in the tunnels it's fixed?
It's fixed in the tunnels and it goes back to normal catenary power apparatus once you go outside.
Right,
into the open network.
Okay, and then the idea of it being fixed is a safety thing in a tunnel, is it, or something?
Well, just design, the most practical design, because again, you have to work out, you have limited space within a tunnel, so you have to work out what's the most effective and efficient way to be able to deliver the power through the tunnel, and there's also issues about just making sure that, about airways and how they, power waves and how they work within a confined space.
Yeah.
So what's the most pragmatic and practical way of doing it?
Right, so that's the cross section, and the whole thing comes out, and this is the power section.
Contact wire,
the wire that the train contacts to give the power. And the whole thing's live?
Yes, the whole thing is live.
How many volts?
25,000 volts.
25,000 volts, yeah. All right.
Yeah, this is the tunnel ring.
Yeah.
So each ring is formed by 7 segments.
So we've got the sections all around there.
So this is one segment, two segments.
Yeah.
And then this is the small segment, it's called the key, which is the last one you install to close the ring.
Yeah.
With the TBM.
Okay, so you got that. There's some triangular pieces in here.
That's the key bit.
Oh, I see.
It's the last one you install to close it.
And because it will slide in.
That's it.
I see. Yeah. And that's the final bit.
That's
and then you go on to the next ring.
And then you go to the next ring.
Right. Okay. Super. Yeah.